Alright, hello guys. We are gonna play solo on we're gonna be playing solo on Revelation. Ooh, wall power. Fear and headlights, whatever. Alright, so go solo game. Revelations.
Okay.
Alright. Sorry, can't show you the thing. Alright, hold on, I'll be right back. Close the door. There we go. Should be better. It's done. Can I skip it?
I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Max.
Okay, no, I can't. Oh, it should be done. There we go. Oh no, 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 no. Alright, whatever. Oh, we're gonna. Okay.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more,
I don't want to get that yet, because I could die.
But for the ghosts of the past.
So. I'm gonna save up for Archive. Whatever, we're gonna just go with it. See if we survive this.
You overestimated the threat you pose. We have a war to win. Chaos reigns. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our...
You see that? No, probably not.
As planned, this is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. In knowing that you will be among the last to die this day. Our struggle has been eased.
Alright, let's... Here... Oh, shoot.
Lo lost or abandoned.
I don't know where both these things. Pieces are for it, so... I'm mumbling, I don't know why. Alright, so... This is way boring without any talking to anybody, hold on. Party screen. Hold on, I'm not
once more, I must acquire resources. Warriors know no tasks are beneath them. Must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. I know by now that you will not negotiate. What do you hope to gain with all this? My chances of survival can change from moment to moment. Flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes. Honor comes only to those who are truly worthy. I humbly include myself on this list. Desperate times.
Okay. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Your attack will not go unanswered. I believe this place has long been a link between realms. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. Let those without soul be torn asunder by this machine of death. For salvation is death. You will be dispersed upon the wind. We have come too far to yield so readily.
fortune finds us. But we are grateful when it does. I do what I can with whatever I am given. An impuny sniper. Recognize this place. Should I? I feel the blood pumping through my veins.
Retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugger if I know how we're going to get him out.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. This far only to fail. Everything belongs somewhere, even if it can never return. Show caution, though I doubt they know of such tactics. Surrounding us only hastened your demise. So be it! I have faced greater challenges than this, believe me! You are eager to cross bridge with Tarkir? Deadly mistake. Our journey does not end here. That I am certain. This creature's interior is as unpleasant as its exterior. Our machine may have been consumed by evil, but it may yet be true.
You know, you guys have really grown on me. To be honest, I really didn't like you much at the start.
I see you too have a death wish. The demons will tremble as I approach. Silenced makes the other shriek louder. One head removed, more will follow. Our journey will surely end without more ammunition. At last, mouth falls silent.
Insta-kill. I have been watching. I have seen
points
in every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are, but questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
You will not survive this conflict. Childish behavior is predictable, demon. So much of the past has returned. But what of our future? You must empower me, mysterious Kelly. Times are desperate indeed.
Fire fail.
We must rearm ourselves for the final battle.
Fire fail.
A blessing in disguise?
You let them walk all over you, didn't you? You just let things happen. Believe that you will receive some spiritual reward. Haunted by visions and voices, you clung to the most simple of motives. You had purpose. But then he took it all away.
I will bring thunder to the damned. I will rapidly cut them down, then rapidly return when ammo is depleted. If my stomach does not unleash its contents first. Letting me live will be your last mistake. Why are you so irritating? It will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the way. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monty changing recipe. For this elixir, Dr. Monty. Its taste could be improved. This liquid awakens something within. The damned still haunt this place. Trapped. If the demons wish to cross swords, then swords we will cross. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon. Liquid is ancient, older than all of us. End this day. Awaken that which slumbers, but it may also suppress it.
So, as if things weren't bad enough. Never. struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Your childish behavior is predictable, demon.
We will crush you. And you, and you, and you, and you, and you! Thank you,
brother in arms.
This liquid will quench my thirst, and so much more.
After what we endured, demons, your deaths are insignificant.
Your destiny belongs in another realm of demons.
Though primarily for defense, I am glad to see the shield now has offensive capabilities. As always, it is an unfavorable time for munitions to run low. ammo or new weapon? I should decide quickly. Damnation awaits, demon. Unleash my full potential if my stomach does not unleash its contents first. Dr. Monte changing recipe. Thank you. strong skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble. You made little difference in our fight, creature. Resources dwindle once more. Mission must be secured. It is dangerous to meddle with interdimensional travel, demons. Believe me. This liquid will quench my thirst, and so much more. Death comes more swiftly than ever.
The Panzer Soldat will fight to the death again.
You will all fall with us. Find peace in such destruction.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm, Inception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims around, you only see it fly. Surface. It It's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
If nothing else, your ignorance is predictable.
This day. It is inevitable. If the children are indeed the final destination for our souls, I see no path for you. Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated. Or new weapon. I should decide quickly. Journey will surely end without more ammunition. Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. More ammo. These are desperate times. You are shattered from existence. Low ammo is undesirable, especially now.
Okay. I think I've found a way to talk to you. Given all the shit hitting the fan, there's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement. How about I give you some facts? Little ones. Quick ones. Fun ones. It'll be good for you.
Whether they attack from behind or ahead, death shall be done.
Grind them to dust.
Let's see.
Who's Coco Villington?
My friend.
Sup?
That has DC?
I don't know.
Hey, do you have DC?
No.
Oh, what are you broadcasting on?
BO3.
Oh, Black Ops 3. Student, what prestige are you?
I don't know. I think I'm like prestige 2 in multiplayer, and I think I'm gonna be prestige.
I have to find the key.
I'm
you're prestige 7.
Me?
Yeah.
You're prestige 7. Prestige.
Oh. I haven't been on Black Ops in a long time.
Then who'd be leveling you up?
No, because my brother plays a lot.
Nah, it really is weird.
I just want to play on DC.
I'm looking for the key. Is this the key? Oh, folks.
Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us.
Who closed the door? Oh, where'd you find the key? Hey, where'd you find the key?
You're not supposed to open that door. You go here.
Hey, Lemo.
What?
Where'd you find the key since you're on level 2?
What key?
On Lords of the Fallen.
How are you not on level 2?
Cause you told me!
I never told you.
Oh my god! What is that? Okay, where is it?
Can I get you to go in?
Okay, where's the key though? I got the scroll.
I didn't get no
key.
Oh my god.
No.
So all I did was get the scroll and that's it.
Oh my god, you think? You scared me. I had a heart attack. Ew, this place is disgusting. I don't like this game.
I really want rage powers.
Yeah.
But I don't have a membership.
You really want the power of rage?
I want the power of rage.
Do you want me to get you a membership?
Yes. Don't worry about
it. Just make sure. Oh,
I found the key.
How are you gonna give me a membership?
I don't know.
You can give me a
account. My account though.
I know if you give me, I can just buy a membership.
Are you supposed to give someone your money?
No, you tell them the email and the password, and then when they go on it, you have the same games as they do.
My hacker account.
You wanna hack my account?
Yeah, I'm gonna hack it hard.
How are you gonna hack it? How are you gonna hack it?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying right now, though. Ugh.
I just hate the Green Lantern rings. It's so green. I don't really like green. I prefer red.
Is this the key?
I found the key. Run, 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 run. I don't know where to go.
Huh?
I got the hat.
Exactly every single part of the gear is all black. Everything's all black.
I want to hack someone's account.
Not mine.
No, don't. Whose account should I hack? For right now.
I don't know.
I'm hack mine. I'm just kidding. I don't know how to hack.
How can you hack your own account?
I don't know.
Don't.
I don't know how to hack things. Hey, do you have a PlayStation Plus, Letma?
Yeah.
Then get 2K for free.
16.
Oh my
god.
How do you get that free?
What's the fit in the market? From the...
Oh my god.
No, seriously, tell me how you get that free.
It's free on the Play Store.
No, it isn't.
I swear it is.
The whole game.
2K16. Oh, how do you shield yourself? How do you shield yourself?
Yo, that's the money. It's $40.
Oh my god. Do you know how to do it?
I don't know how to get that free.
Okay, look. Go to Play Store.
I'm at Play Store. Now what?
Is this yours?
Go down to free.
Okay. I'm at free.
Then you're gonna see 2K16 on PlayStation Plus thing. What up? No, wait. Just type in 2K16.
I already did, and it wasn't. It didn't cost money.
2K6. I'm not guilty. 16. Tap it.
I need the bullets.
And then go all the way down.
Oh, okay. NBA.
Oh my god! Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Okay, it says 2K16. NBA 2K16.
I don't know, man. I'm about to buy the Michael Jordan special, $60.
Oh, EA Sports NBA Live 16.
No! Look! Go to NBA 2K16, it's gonna say. Oh my god, I'm out.
You want me to pick 2K16?
Yes.
I picked it.
Did you get it?
It's money.
Oh my god, get out of here!
Never mind.
You have to get it.
Isn't that the $60?
Oh my god. Go to PS Plus.
Especially now. Okay.
Go to free to game place. I'm out. It doesn't work.
I'm at PS Plus.
I'm not, but you don't. You're
I
not,
still love this game. I still love Uncharted 4. Oh, Bessie, didn't we
like
used to love that game?
I don't like it. I didn't like it.
I like it.
Oh, the Four Kings. That's a dumb game. Okay, I just get it. I don't know how to kill the boss.
It's easy, just keep dodging. Attack as soon as when he swings his sword down to the floor and he gets stuck. Attack.
Resources dwindle once be secured.
Yeah, you
can
shield.
Why are you so irritating?
Bro, you need to help me out.
I don't really like flight. Can I go with super speed?
This
his shield holds the power to both protect and to destroy.
Oh, okay, I just go with light then. And what should I call it? Yo, so I made it though. What should I call it?
How do you use your health? Where's your health? Where's my health?
You know what it says? You know what in the left, the right?
Okay. I'm done with this game.
I can do it for you if you start a share play.
I can't start a share play.
You can?
I can't.
Why?
I don't know.
What? Just go on the party, check, just start the thing.
Touch share play, start. I touched okay.
Yo, what should I call him?
Who? Call who? The Green Lantern, capital T. The. Wait up, let me, I'm gonna send it to you.
I'm gonna send it to you. I'm only using one hand. Yo, get out. Nah, seriously, get out. Super easy to find. It's the same thing as Mom and the Dead. It's right outside by the ritual area. You look
up towards the main. You see it there. Like this.
Get out. Why are you telling me that? Why?
I sent you the message.
What to call me? Call that.
Because I called it that. I'm just kidding. I called mine. I made a girl character and I called it Green Lantern. What? It's Green Lantern 51.
I'm gonna call him the Dark Lantern.
Yeah, I hate the name I made.
I'm gonna call him the Dark Lantern.
Hey! Connie B. Broken.
Yeah.
Yo, how do you spell Lantern? Lantern is L-A-N-T-R. E-R, right?
E-R-N.
E-R-N, oh. So, L-A-N-T-R.
This is this is what you wrote. This dude, Connie, whatever. Said, wrote, hey guys, I make gaming videos, and if you guys like and subscribe, leave me a
yeah. Okay.
C-E-R-N.
I know I spelled it right.
101.
Yo, clone.
I'm gonna delete the one I made. And make a new one.
Of what?
Green Lantern.
Oh, why?
So we can play together.
So I'm gonna call it Green Lantern. Dark Lantern 14.
Spark Lantern?
Dark Lantern.
And then wow, it looks like it.
I'm gonna call Dark Lantern 44. Dark Lantern 44.
Should I make a Hulk character? Hero or villain?
Nah, don't go. You know how the Hulk looks, right? In this game, right? The body of the Hulk. It's really ugly.
I think super speed.
You think super speed?
Yeah.
Wait, right now you're making him?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going with super speed then. Hey, you pick light.
Hate his hair.
Did you pick light?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm about to take my hair, yeah.
The hair looks ugly. What's up? Thanks, man.
I'm going with spiky. If it looks cool.
What?
I'm checking if spiky looks cool with it, yeah.
Oh, the hair?
Yeah.
I picked that already.
You did? With your character?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm changing it then. I don't want to have the same hair as you.
Why? I'm just kidding. I didn't make that hair.
For real?
I don't even know what it's called.
Spiky. It's all like, you have to keep going down, and then you'll see it.
That's right.
I want what metalhead.
Metal.
That looks ugly.
What hair are you going with?
Spiky.
What?
Spiky.
Oh, I'm going with Rockford.
Right when I make this character, I'm about to buy the orange. I'm gonna buy the Green Lantern album.
Yo, buy me one.
But I only have 500 marketplace cash.
Can you like save up and buy me one after?
Yeah.
Don't buy it yet. Like save it up and then buy me one.
I can't. That's gonna be a month. You have to wait for a month.
Okay, I'll wait. What height did you pick?
Huh?
What height did you pick?
Spark small.
You went with Spark small.
Yeah.
Did you finish creating him?
Yeah.
Wow, why would you go with Spark small? That's ugly.
You ugly.
No, seriously, did you actually pick Spark small?
Why does Brian keep ignoring me?
I was about to go with Striker and Lars.
Do you know who Brian is?
Elden?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I used to live in... Where are you living?
Lynn. Same thing as him.
No, what? Stay!
Massachusetts.
Massachusetts?
Yeah, I'm about to go with Spark Large.
I used to live there. Don't go with Spark Large.
So what do you want me to go with?
Spark Small.
I don't like Spark Small. It's mad tiny.
Oh my god. Boy.
And I'm done.
No.
You didn't skip it?
No. How do you skip it?
I skipped it.
You finished it?
You just said that you did it.
I don't know if I did or not.
Yo, Margwell. I didn't even know.
Wait, where are you?
I don't know. I'm close to 30.
Are you trying to upgrade the server? I'm the only one that will be honest with
you. I had DC longer than both of y'all. Whatever. I had DC ever since on PC.
I know. Are you playing?
Right now, yeah.
Yeah. Did you make your character already?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Metropolis nightclub.
Like, name the area.
Name what?
Like, name the spot that you're in.
Oh, you're at the same place?
Yeah, I think Superman is a mentor.
I'm a proto-star Blakely.
And you're a hero, right?
Yeah.
Spark, okay, meet me at the mail room.
Okay.
I'll be standing like right in front of the teleporter, not in it. My name is Dark Rule, like Dark Lantern.
I don't see you.
Oh, just friend me, just friend me.
What is your name?
My suffering
is 44.
44? 44, yeah. Dark Lantern 44.
Mm-hmm. Wait, everything capital? I invited you. Are you outside?
I'm inside the building.
I'm outside. Yeah, I'm inside the building.
I know, I see you on the map.
I'm wearing the green order.
Like, stop moving. Wait, are you behind me? As always, are you? Oh, I see you. See, your character's so small. Why did you roll at that height?
I don't talk to you.
Do you walk normal with that person like that? Oh, you walk like that? I want one.
Let me see you. Look at me. Face to face. Sorry. Are you still
wow,
okay, no more. It's your payback.
Let me pick my powers. Thank you, soda. Let me pick my powers.
I don't have no soda.
Yeah, it's in your inventory.
Ram!
My vengeance is swift.
Get get the claws in ramp.
I know. I'm ready. 1, 2, 3, go. Wow, you're gonna be like that. I picked the gun actually.
I'm not that into it.
How the heck I lose that fast?
I'm called the
Green. What's your power? Tell me your stats. What's your power?
My powers is assault. Go to assault.
Your stats. Go to your stats. And then what's your power?
Oh, my power? Light claws and ram.
No. Go to inventory. And then your stats.
1,140.
Mine's 1,142.
Come on. You said 42?
Yeah, mine's the same thing as yours.
I went outside.
When I get a membership, I'm changing mine to rage, my powers.
I'm about to turn my powers. I hate this power.
What power are you going with?
Quantum.
So anybody already picked light.
I can do it right now.
Damn, I want to switch my powers. So you're going to switch the powers if you have a membership?
Yeah, tell me what power I should pick. It's your choice. I'm doing everything.
Huh? It's money.
Marketplace cash.
You know you're able to buy that Dark Knight Cowl pack?
I already got it!
With that character?
Yeah, with this character.
Yo, can you get me one?
No! Let me go to Marketplace first.
Come on.
I'm going to Marketplace. I'm seeing how much Marketplace cash I have.
Yeah, so I want to get me one if you have a lot.
Should I buy more marketplace cash?
Sure. Give me a dark night cowl.
You will not survive this
Should I give you a power change of device?
Should I can change my powers?
Yeah.
Well, I can't, but I can't get rage though.
Yeah, whatever power you want.
But I want rage. Oh, I can get rage.
This shield shall protect you could? Fragile bodies.
No, well, if you give me the device.
Hey, should I give you a lair system?
So I can get my own lair?
Yeah.
Sure, and a dark night cowl.
This is not my time to die.
Or should I give you a lockbox?
What's that for?
I don't know. I'm about to buy myself DC Bombshell Harley Quinn style.
Yo,
but
get me a dark night cowl. That's it.
Okay, dark night cowl. That's just the face. Oh,
that's for you?
Yeah.
What does the face look like?
You.
So that just makes the character look like Batman's face?
I'm gonna buy some jetpacks.
What about an aura pack for me?
Actually, I'm gonna buy an aura.
I'm protecting you.
I'm gonna buy a slim dark purple aura.
And get me something good.
Like a weapon that glows.
Where?
What kind of weapon?
A ball.
Oh, Batman bouncing ball.
I bought a Batman bouncing ball. I need more ammo. Ching, I bought it.
Wait, Batman what?
Bouncing ball.
Oh, yeah, get me an get me the thing that you said.
I got smoke aura.
Yeah, can I get one?
I only bought one, but here.
Oh, what? Can you like get me something nice? I just really want something nice.
Yeah, smoke aura.
Oh, what color?
This. I'm just kidding.
Wow, you're not gonna give me one?
I do have one.
You get it.
It's coming in the mail, I told you. I got it right now.
So, it's in your mail?
Yep.
We'll go to your mail then.
I'm gonna send it to you through,
mail?
Yeah, I'm gonna summon a mailbox. I'm gonna get a mailbox right now. I'm about to send at the inventory place on options.
Okay.
Sending.
As soon as I get a membership, you should get me like. Wait, you have MC points like two things to buy stuff.
I have 200 left. I bought a power changing device. A Batman bouncing ball and an aura.
Did you send it to me? Did you?
Yeah.
So it's in my mail.
Basic
You're a Samurai boy, so it's in my mail.
I think it's coming. Oh, did you receive a mail at the beginning?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, almost dirty.
Maybe that's me. Maybe.
Okay, it's going. Follow me.
You go do it while I'm here.
Yeah, since it's a contactful thing, can do anything good.
No.
You know you can reach level 25 right away.
I'm about to get it.
Damn. Nah, don't do it without me, because I want to be like you, because you're going to be way ahead of me then.
I'm gonna buy you one too.
Outside 50 minutes.
For real? How do you, what do you get? Like,
they only cost 50.
I'm gonna play some.
I don't have any empty thing.
I'm gonna get you one.
Oh, sure, get me one.
I'm gonna buy two.
Damn it, man.
Okay.
Wait, buy what?
The 25 thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't yours. It wasn't yours. It was when you start the game that gave you a map.
This stream's gonna end.
Oh my god.
So,
I accidentally 25k.